السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. How are you, my students? Welcome in Quran class. My name is Shaima Bah. I am Quran and Arabic teacher. Inshallah, I will step by step with you to learn Quran, Arabic, and Tajweed rules. Today, inshallah, we will study together a new Tajweed lesson. The lesson today is about the articulation points, مخارج الحروف. In the last class we studied together, there are five main points of articulation. It's الحلق, the throat, الجوف, empty space, اللسان, the tongue, الخيشوم, the nose, الشفتان, the lips. We also studied together the Arabic alphabets. The sound of these letters come from these five main articulation points. The throat is the place for the sound of six letters. Hamzun ha, Aynun ha, Ghainun kha. We studied also to know the makhraj of the letter or the articulation point of the letter. Add Hamza before the letter and add sukun above the letter. Example, agh, agh. Please put your finger. Agh, agh, agh. Huh. The sound of letter ghain come from where? Yes, from the throat. Al-jawf. Al-jawf is the place for mad letters. Mad with alif, mad with waw, mad with ya. The tongue is the place for 18 letters. Letter sheen, letter dot, letter ta, letter sa, letter ra, many letters. Okay. Ashafatan is the place for 4 letters. Ba, mim, fa, and waw, ghayr maddiya. To know the makhraj of letter ba, it's please repeat after me. Ab, ab, ab. The sound come from where? Yes, from the lips. Al-khayshum, the nose, the place for noon, mushaddad, and mim, mushaddad. Today, inshallah, we will continue in studying the tongue. In the last class, we studied together the parts of the tongue. Today, inshallah, we will study together tip of the tongue, tip of the tongue. Studied letter dad, letter dad. The tongue. It has 10 articulation points for 18 letters. These 10 articulation points are distributed over 4 areas of the tongue, which are deepest part of the tongue, middle part of the tongue, sides of the tongue, head of the tongue, tip of the tongue. Today, inshallah, we will study together letter Dad, harfu Dad. Please listen and choose the correct pronunciation. The first one, غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. The second one, غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. Which one is right? Yes, the first one. Please listen and notice how that is pronounced. Al-arda, qada. What have you noticed about the pronunciation of that? Where is makhraj that in the tongue? Yes, it's emitted from the side of the tongue. And what lays opposite to it of the upper molars? Ad, ad, ad. Today, inshallah, we will study together 4 points about letter dad. مخرج, shape of the tongue, characteristic, and title. Let's start with مخرج. The sound of dot is emitted from the side of the tongue with what lays opposite to it of the upper molars. Shape of the tongue. Adhering the tongue. Adhering the tongue with the roof of the mouth of the tongue. The sides of the tongue collect the upper molars. The tip of the tongue doesn't compress but lightly touches. Okay, in Arabic, يطبق اللسان على الحنك الأعلى. حافة اللسان تقرع الأضراس العليا. في طرف اللسان لا يحدث ضغط بل تحدث ملامسة. Okay. Let's go to another point about letter dot. Its characteristic. Number one, الاستطالة. Lengthening. The sound when pronouncing. It's ad, dad. Number two, الاستعلاء. Raising the tongue. To the roof of the mouth when pronouncing the letter. And these are seven letters that are collected in a phrase. خص ضغط انقاذ. Okay. الإطباق. Adhering the part of the tongue with the roof of the mouth when pronouncing the letter. The last point about letter dot, its title. Dot has a sifa of al-istitala because its makhraj is elongated to makhraj of the tongue. Conclusion. Al-khulasa. The sound of dot is emitted from the side of the tongue with what lays opposite to it of the upper molars. Okay. Now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make like, share, and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.